Yes, friends, now coming to our second question of exercise 8.2. In this question, in a computer lab, there are three computers. There are three computers for every six students, right? For every six students. Plus six students will be three computers available, right? For how many computers will be needed for 24 students? So 24 students को कितने computers चाहिए, right? First of all, number of computers for six students के लिए जो computer available है lab में, वो है आपके three computers, right? तो number of computers for one student, number of computers for number of computers for one student. So, per student, how many computers are there? 3 by 6. That is 1 by 2. Okay. So, what is the ratio for computer for one student? That is 1 by 2. So, how many computers for 24 students? So, number of computers available, number of computers available for 24 students. So now you are calculating for 24 multiplied 1 by 2. 2 and 24 you will cancel. So how many computers are available for 24 students? Means 12 computers. Means 2 students sharing 1 computer. Here in second part, number of computer for 1 student, we have solved 3 over 6, that is 1 by 2. What it mean 1 by 2? 1 by 2 ka matlab hai ki 2 students share karenge 1 computer. Okay? And number of computers for 24 students, to 24 students ko kitne computers and lab mein chahiye? That is 24 multiplied 1 by 2. That is how many computers required? 12 computers required for 24 students. In this way, you will solve question number 2. This method is known as unitary method. This method is known as unitary method.